almost gave up, but they bawled and asked her neighbors one and all. She held it in a splendid hole, kindly lent by Mr. Mole. There was no end to nuts and roots, berries red and candy fruits. Juicy leaves were on to sup, and dewdrops in an acorn cup. Said Mr. Heron to his wife, I've never yet in all my life received a letter small and pink. What is it now, who do you think? Says Mrs. Harry comes to call us both unto Miss Mouse's ball. Lift up your coat and your tail so brown, and I will wear my evening gown. Extremely fond. When she heard this joyful news, she soon hopped up and changed her shoes. That night they danced on the sandy floor. They never had such a night before. Not one of them had a growl or a grouse. They thanked them all for the use of his house. Field Mouse gave a birthday ball and asked her neighbors one and all. She held it in a splendid hole, kindly lent by Mr. Mole. There was no end to nuts and roots, berries red and candy fruits. Juicy leaves were on to sup, and dewdrops in an acorn cup.